Alright, I need to build some roads. Some roads to connect to all the way to that road. Gee whizzikers, Batman. I need roads. I connect that there. Like that. Like that. Two different little towns I can make on this side and on that side. Go like that. Go like that. I need a build stuff. First things first, electricity is always needed. Where or where do I want to build it? One here, two, three, one, two, three, four. This one be smaller, this will be bigger, I guess. There we go. Power connected to that area now. Is this area. I also need pipes and water. So I would need the dirty water to go. Here. Oh shit. I fucked up. I didn't put the water. Fuck. Oh my god, Dinkelberg is turned to shit. House is there. House is there. And crap. I have power, but I don't have water. Whoopsies. Mistake number one. Don't forget the fucking water. I spent all my money on these stupid power fucking junctions, and I can't even. It really sucks. Everyone needs water, but I can't supply the water right now. I can't even go for a loan. Sad days indeed. I'm sorry, everybody. You're gonna have to deal with it. I have 18 residents now. Oh boy, they need water. At least they have electricity. That'll keep them happy for right now, but the fucking water situation that's screwed up. I forgot to put water down first. Stupid windmills, it costs too much. You know what? Alright, I am putting a water treatment plant down. It needs power. Oh my god. It's 63 people moving in. I got some buildings. I need some power. I'm negative in funds. I got some windmills going. I got some cars coming through. People without water still. Big bite. Generic. Unpopular mayor. Oh boy, I got a trophy. Yay, I'm unpopular. They don't like me. That's right, I'm mean. I'm mad. I'm green. That's right, y'all. I'm gonna lose and go bankrupt already. Cause I didn't put water in. Cause I'm dumb. Oh boy. See how long it lasts. The water shortage. Oh boy, my negative money cap. I'm not making any more money because. It's harder than it looks. Whoever tweeted that out. Harder than it looks. It's hard to make money. People are frustrated. We want water. We want water. Water, water, water. I can't supply you with water. Wow, this is a depressing city indeed. It's lost some of its citizens because I didn't put fucking water. And I'm going negative. I'm going bankrupt. Nobody wants to pay. And nobody, I can't even get any goddamn fucking. can't do anything now. I'm fucked. Well, might as well put an end to this. Tornado there, and a tornado there, and here, that'll solve my problem. Well, shit, I fucked up. I know I did that. Yeah, I'm rejecting that because I know what I.
Meteorologists have issued a severe tornado warning for the area. Residents should seek shelter immediately if any is available. Meteorologists have issued a severe tornado warning for the area. Residents should seek shelter immediately
intensity.
If any is available. Meteorologists have issued a severe tornado warning for the area. Residents should seek shelter immediately if any is available.
Uh-oh. Where is it gonna come?
Meteorologists have issued a severe tornado warning
twist
for the area.
Shout. Oh.
Residents should seek shelter immediately.
Oh, there's one.
A tornado has touched down in the area.
Oh shit. Touchdown.
Seek shelter immediately if any is available.
Oh shit, y'all. Here it comes. Oh shit, here comes
another
one.
A tornado has touched down in the area. Seek shelter immediately if any is available. Tornado has touched down in the area. Seek shelter immediately if any is available.
Oh shit. That house, those buildings are gonna get fucked.
A tornado has touched down in the area. Seek
There's
shelter
four
immediately
tornadoes.
If
any one
is
over there, one here, one on that side, and that one. That's two. So, yeah, that's four. Rip all those houses. Rip all these houses, look what's coming. All that carnage. No more power. Goodbye. Well, rip those houses. The fuck was that? Oh, it's power lines. Rip those houses. Jesus. Oh look, they're touching. The two tornadoes, they make a super tornado. Oh my god, it's indestructible! Are these gonna... Nope, they're spreading out. That one's going that way, this one's going that way. Well, all the citizens are dead, are left. All of the houses. All of them gone because of disaster, not getting water. Now there are a couple of houses left over here, abandoned. Got my three windmills, the power lines are still kicking. Bye, tornado. Bye, other tornadoes. Bye. This one's still doing work. Nice. That one's going that way. That one's going that way. That one's falling. That one. Oh. That's the sewage. Drainage that I just put down. I guess it got destroyed. The tornadoes are like, fuck your sewage. No. No sewage for you. Fuck you. You're going bankrupt. Oh, look at these tornadoes collide. Such wonders in natures. Oh, and it just dissipated. Oh, this one's getting smaller. Just sitting there. And there goes that one. Which one's gonna go? Oh, this one. And then that's the last one. As it leaves a trail of disaster and its carnage. Many were killed. And a little suburb, not suburbs, a little town of Dinkelberg 1 and 2 over here. Damn, how long is it going to take for you to dissipate? Oh, and it's gone. Let's look at the carnage. Yep. There's nothing left except that house, and that house, and that. Everything's abandoned, destroyed, and wrecked like shit. Power lines are still up, but not fucking working. Windmills are still working. I don't know how they're still up. My sewage pipe drainage is fucking destroyed. My goddamn power. Oh, these buildings are still up. It's here. Some of the houses still up. A lot of destroyed houses here. Power lines fucking trashed all the way to the windmills. Of course, the other sewage pipe is still up. And there's houses here as well. So, well, rip that.